The U.S. authorities are also investigating another derailment in New Mexico. Three railroad employees aboard the train were killed. Local media say the derailment happened on Saturday as a locomotive pulled eight cars carrying iron ore. It plunged into a ravine near the tracks and landed on its side. Police say that after losing the locomotive, the eight cars apparently kept on traveling but derailed at a nearby curve.